Prashali. Today's story is about Willow, the little bold dog. Sarah got in touch with me because she had a concern about Willow. What was the concern? Now that Willow is no longer a puppy, can she be taken out for a walk? Being a small breed dog, a Shih Tzu, would Willow feel more comfortable being walked all alone on her own? Or would she rather like to interact with different breeds of dogs? And I decided to have a conversation with Willow. The day I was wanting to have a conversation with Willow, I had a bit of a headache. Although Willow was very eager to speak to me, I didn't feel 100% myself. And I communicated to Willow, requesting us to speak later in the day. Willow was very eager to talk and she was very excited that her mama wanted to know more about Willow. She said, "Please, Roshali, can we talk now?" This is a great example of interspecies energy exchange. Willow said, "You have a headache. Would you like it if I danced around on your forehead?" And I lay down and pictured that Willow, a small breed Shih Tzu, is dancing on my forehead. And it felt very nice. Coming back to our conversation, Willow said, "Yes, I know Mama is concerned. I may be a small breed Shih Tzu, but no dog should take me for granted. I have a huge personality. So I will be very much all right to be taken out to meet dogs of different breeds. I also have another request. Can Mama pamper me?" I said, "Of course. But how would you like to be pampered? Do you want belly rubs? Do you want scratches behind the ear? Do you want treats?" And Willow said, "No. I would very much like it if Mama braided my hair. How about bows and clips all over my fur? This will be a great bonding exercise for Mama and me." I passed this information on to Sarah. Let's watch a video of what Willow is up to. Isn't she having fun? And here are some photographs of pretty Willow. Those braids are looking nice, aren't they? This is interspecies communication. It is also known by other names such as dog whisperer, animal communication, yoni antarbhasha. If you have a pet, it could be a dog, it could be a cat, you could have a pet bird or even a pet fish. Get in touch with me and we'll have a nice conversation. In the meanwhile, share your comments. Bye.